broken homeless dog finally gets rescued in the most amazing way. There's nothing quite as sad as an abandoned dog. The terrified look on their face is one of the most heartbreaking ones. As they wander around looking for love, it can be hard to imagine that anyone would willingly give up their pet. Here's the sad story of a homeless dog that was finally rescued in the most epic way. 20. Roaming around. Bobby is a small white lab shepherd mix dog. He was wandering all alone on the cold, harsh streets of Romania. There was no one around him, and he was all alone and scared. 19. Railroad. When he was finally discovered by someone, it was near a railroad station. Rescuers instantly began to worry about Bobby hanging out by the train tracks. They were worried about Bobby getting hit by a train. 18. Risky rescue. The rescuers knew that they couldn't risk rescuing Bobby from the train tracks. They didn't want to startle him and make matters worse. So instead, the rescuers came up with another plan. 17. Redirection. The rescuers decided that the best course of action would be to wait and follow the dog around. Once the coast was clear, they began to redirect Bobby to a safer area. Finally, the rescuers were able to bring him away from the tracks, but their job wasn't over yet. 16. Running away. It wasn't easy for the rescuers to convince the dog that they meant it no harm. Anytime they got close, the dog would continue to run away from them. Eventually, he began to understand that they wanted to help him and not harm him. 15. Treats. Eventually, Bobby began to warm up to the rescuers and was more willing to stay put. It may have been the sweet smell of treats wafting through the air, but it didn't matter. The rescuers were finally able to corner him. 14. Hurt. Rescuers instantly noticed that Bobby was not in good shape. He was walking around with a limp, and there was a pretty predominant scar near his left eye. They immediately brought him to a vet so he could be looked over and treated. 13. A discovery. Once at the vet's office, the rescuers made a huge discovery. Bobby actually had a microchip implanted, and this meant they could locate his owner. The rescuers were excited as they assumed that the owner would be happy to get his pup back. 12. Uninterested. When the rescuers contacted the owner, they received the most unexpected response. The owner wanted nothing to do with Bobby. In fact, the owner even asked the animal rescuers to take over instead. This was a pretty devastating blow. 11. Questions. So, how did Bobby wind up on the streets? It appears that Bobby's owner filled in the rescuers with all the details. The story was so shocking that the rescuers couldn't believe that it was true. 10. Runaway. It seems that 9-year-old Bobby had actually chosen to run away from home. He traveled pretty far as well, as rescuers had discovered him nearly 10 miles away from his owner's home. It seemed that Bobby was very determined to get away. 9. Unanswered. Still, rescuers have no idea what pushed Bobby to run away in the first place. The owner had not divulged that information, and rescuers still don't know why he was so unwanted. All the unanswered questions still lingered concerning Bobby's past. 8. Thankful. We'll never know why he left home and why he wasn't wanted anymore, but we don't want to judge anyone. We're just thankful we were able to save him, the organization wrote. Although Bobby is in great care now, his health has suffered a great deal. 7. His health. According to the organization, Bobby is 9 years old, medium-sized, approximately 18 kilograms, that's 39 pounds, fully vaccinated, microchipped, neutered. His vision is completely lost in the left eye. An old scar located near the eye indicates that he'd been injured there, possibly hit, so that's how he lost his sight in that eye. 6. Still seeing. Even though Bobby's lost sight in his left eye, it hasn't stopped him in any way. He's still able to see perfectly clear through his right eye, and it's not impacted his personality in any negative way. Bobby is a true survivor. 5. Golden years. For now, rescuers have been working diligently to find Bobby a new home where he'll be cared for and appreciated. Bobby is an old dog in his golden years, and he needs a caring adoptive family to offer him a home, a forever home this time, where he can spend his remaining years happy and loved, the organization wrote. 4. Inquiries. Inquiries began to flood in about Bobby, and many people were interested in adopting him. Although the organization is based in Romania, they made it clear that they could ship him over through Europe, the USA, or Canada. Finally, the right candidate reached out. 3. Adopted. Update: Bobby was adopted. After a journey of over 4,600 miles from Romania to the US, our brave Bobby has arrived at his new home in Delaware, the United States, and is now finally living the happy life he so much deserves, the organization wrote. 2. Loving family. Bobby now has a loving family by his side that will love and care for him in the best way possible. He no longer has to walk through the streets alone and scared. He's in good hands now. 1. Dedicated individuals. Thanks to the dedicated rescuers at Howl of a Dog, Bobby has had his entire life change right before his eyes. It's amazing how much of a difference one organization can make in the life of a dog. It's truly inspiring to see others make such great changes in the world. If you enjoy the video, drop us a like and share. If you want more videos, subscribe now.